Thomas, come eat. You've been in there all day. Tommy, all right? You haven't said anything since tea. I thought nothing would change, that we would have a family and move to the country like we talked about. No, it's gotten worse.
Are you sure you're not overreacting?
Before, you would at least acknowledge me and tell me that I didn't know what I was talking about. But now, his stare. You didn't see his stare.
I just wanted to be sure. I believe your husband's condition is worsened, Mrs. Elliott. I think you should take him in, just so we can look at him again.
If you think that that's what's best for him, I think we should. Thomas?